Nick had a great season, and through a lot of trying circumstances with our injuries, he had a heck of a season right through. And then during the All-Star break and the All-Star game here, he really embraced that, and he was a representative with the others of our club and of our city, and just really took charge of it all.
Well, Nick Foligno holds the distinction that no player in Columbus has held since Rick Nash back in 2012. Nick Foligno, as you may have heard, is the captain of the Columbus Blue Jackets, finally a captain. So now you see what impact a captain can have on a team. They expect to be a really good club. They would be a really good club, perhaps, if they didn't have a captain. But that decision is out of the way. They believe Nick Foligno is the unique person who can lead this team, both on the ice and in the dressing room, and really in the community. It goes through all of those areas.
I think he's done a lot of things to show us that we made the right choice, and it's a continuing process, and we believe that he is absolutely the right guy. And
Nick Foligno has met several times over the summer with Jarmo Kekäläinen. They have had deep discussions of what leadership means to him. He's met with John Davidson. He's talked to Todd Richards.
Jarmo won't say it, but Jarmo has spent a lot of time this summer spending time with Nick. And there's a great relationship that's been formulated there, and which makes for really good communication with in all different areas. There's a lot of little things that you talk to players about, or just to get organized and rules and everything else. And I credit both Jarmo and Nick for having a real sense of making sure they're getting to know each other even better and spending time together to make those right decisions.
But the one thing I don't want from Nicky, I don't want Nicky to become something other than what he is or who he is. Nicky Foligno's got to be Nick Foligno, and that's the reason why we asked him to be captain.
I'm sure Nick Foligno is probably at the point where he's ready for the puck to drop and it to just be about hockey again. But this is their captain. This is the leader. The dynamic in the dressing room has changed, management has said. And that's because they have a captain in town now, and it is Nick Foligno.